Lots of us remember Theodore Roosevelt as perhaps America's toughest and most daring president. At the very least, his life story is an inspirational one of overcoming personal flaws to achieve fitness and success. But Theodore's story was unfortunately not replicated by his brother, Elliott Bulloch Roosevelt. Elliott and Theodore had long been rivals, seeking to outdo each other in sports, academics, and personal ventures. In their youth, Elliott proved himself to be the superior sibling, though it's possible this led him to become overconfident and eventually begin slacking, as Theodore would come to surpass him in their teens, though that didn't stop him from pursuing adventure. But the death of his father would deal two major blows to Elliott. The first was, of course, the great emotional impact of losing the man who had helped him become the man he was. The second blow, however, was the tremendous wealth Elliott had inherited from his father. This, paired with his lack of drive brought on by his sense of inferiority to his brother, led Elliott to fall into a life of frivolous, unproductive leisure and spending, which soon brought him to alcoholism, opioid addiction, and marital troubles. Depression and a lack of purpose ultimately led him to take his own life at the age of 34.